Got it. Here we go again.
That doesn't sound good. I'll try to get your access back.
Thank you.
Access restored. Now you can override it.
Good work.
You did the heavy lifting.
Announcement complete. 82% NSA. Purge imminent. Retreating to construction bay 1.
Okay. This is running out of places to hide.
Aloy, I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine that Festus was building, it must have finished it.
It's powerful, whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine's my job.
Okay. Be safe.
Violation. Deploying priority.
I should scan it first. Those things on its legs are glowing. I think it's charging up.
Better.
more note to override.
Good. Stand by. I'm sending Hephaestus back to you. No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
The core is stable. Hephaestus is 100% contained. And we better get started with the merge. It's all set up. Gaia, establish the link, please.
Done.
Complete the merge, we need to excise Hephaestus' malicious code. Carefully.
Cost us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're there.
Get behind me.
Come on! Quit screwing around!
Now we're having fun, right?
Finally. Tilda, get Gaia and Hephaestus ready for transport. Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda!
Beta. Farrell. Where am I?
Ah, you're awake. You took quite a hit when Gerard attacked you. I imagine you must still be in a great deal of pain. I can assure you that we are safe. The others can't detect us here.
You mean the other Zeniths? You must be Tilda.
I wasn't sure if Beta would have told you about me.
Where is she?
Alive. And while she isn't where she wants to be, not in urgent danger. We must discuss how to get her back, of course, after you've shaken off the cobwebs. When you're ready, take the stairs down the hall and come see me. In the meantime, I'll make breakfast.
Breakfast? Okay.